We've got a lot of great stuff for you tonight. So, in the vein of young people, I'm going to introduce our very first artist. It's Miss Iris. I'm like, look, can you see? I have real goosebumps just about to introduce her. Miss Iris, when she was just 5 years old, she asked Lindsay Feathers how to write a song. This is a true story. Shortly after, she composed her very first song, and it was titled Fly Like a Bird, which was recorded at Type Foundry Studios with Adam Seltzer. And it was actually released on Lindsay Feathers' latest album, full-length album, that is, and it's called Neon Renaissance. And that actually is for sale in the lobby, so on break you can get that. Let me see here. Miss Iris has performed all over the Portland area at local farmers markets, McMiniman's hotels, as well as playing the Dolly Hoot since she was around 7. I happen to know she was also 12 and is now 15, so this is her third time, and when she first played, she got a standing ovation, and it was a big moment for her, and a big moment for all of us that got to see it as well. So maybe we'll recreate that for her tonight, maybe. It's a thought. Now a young teenager and reader, Miss Iris takes the stage with confidence and a desire to continue on her journey in music. Loved and supported by her mother, Selena, and her sister, Reed, who are sitting here in the audience, and joined on stage by her father, Rob, who's playing guitar, she's loved by a family of what they call themselves as root ballers that continue to support her in her music journey. So stay tuned for more from this budding, young, amazing artist. Also, big shout out to all of her friends in the audience. And thanks for coming to support her and to her boyfriend. And it's a good thing you showed up because I got a line of other guys that would date her if you didn't come. All right, please welcome Miss Iris.
Well, a good ways down the railroad track, there was this little rundown shack, and in it lived a man I'd never seen. Folks said he was a mean and a vicious man, and you better not set foot on his land, but I didn't think nobody could be that mean. So I took me out of walking down the railroad track. I was gonna go down to that little shack and find out if all them things I'd heard was true. Black dog laying out in the yard, and it growled at me, and I swallowed hard, and I heard somebody say, well, who are you? Oh, and there he stood in the door of that shack, and his beard and his hair was long and black, and he was the biggest man I'd ever seen. When he spoke, his voice was low and deep, but he just didn't frighten me, 'cause somehow I just knew he wasn't mean. He said, what you doing snooping around my place? And I saw a smile come across his face. So I smiled back and I told him who I was. He said, come on in and pull you up a chair. You might as well since you're already here. And he said, you can call me Joshua. Joshua, Joshua, what you doing living here all alone? Joshua, Joshua, ain't you got nobody to call you? Like him, I was all alone. So I said, yeah, when he asked if I'd stay. Oh, we grew closer as time went on. That little shack, it was a happy home, and we just couldn't help but fall in love. That big black dog in that little shack, sitting down by the railroad track, is plenty good enough for me and Joshua. Joshua, Joshua, why, you're just what I've been looking for. Joshua, Joshua, you ain't gonna be lonesome anymore. No, no. Me and Joshua. Okay, so this next song is Love is Like a Butterfly, and it's just gonna be me and my dad.
Like a butterfly, as soft and gentle as a sigh. The multicolored moods of love are like its satin wings. Love makes your heart feel strange inside. It flutters like soft wings in flight. Love is like a butterfly, a rare and gentle thing. It feels it when you're with me. It happens when you kiss me. The rare and gentle feeling that I feel inside. Your touch is soft and gentle. Your kiss is warm and tender. Whenever I am with you, I think of butterflies. Love is like a butterfly, as soft and gentle as a sigh. The multicolored moods of love are like its satin wings. Love makes your heart feel strange inside. It flutters like soft wings in flight. Love is like a butterfly, a rare and gentle thing. Your laughter brings me sunshine. Every day is springtime, and I am only happy when you are by my side. How precious is this love we share? How very precious, sweet and rare. Together we belong like daffodils and butterflies. Love is like a butterfly, as soft and gentle as a sigh. The multicolored moods of love are like its satin wings. Love makes your heart feel strange inside. It flutters like soft wings in flight. Love is like a butterfly, a rare and gentle thing. Love is like a butterfly, a rare and gentle thing.
Thank you.